0-0. Shot Bartlett. Tries Japanese level change.
Go right away.
Pomrinca stuffs it. Tied at 4. Pomrinca, Bartlett. Short time, single cut and double, edge of the cylinder. Going into sudden victory, tied at 4.
That's where he's coming there, Pat.
This afterwards?
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
In the ride out, tied at 4. Wanna narrate? Bartlett rolls across his back and he's out. It's 1-5-4. See if Pomrinca can generate any offense. He's in. He's got 9 seconds. Rolls through. There's 2. Pomrinca, he's up 6-5.
Yep.
And I said, what the fuck, dude? This ain't the WWE. As soon as you said it, I was like, hey, Jonathan.
Who's the whole, I forget the guy.
Pomrinca up 6-5 here, last period of overtime.
Bartlett's
going to need to do something.
Yep, that's exactly what that was.
Yeah, I thought he was in deep shit when he started.
So it's 7-5, 9 seconds left in the match. That's it. Ryan Pomrinca with the win over Bartlett.
Yep.
That's it.